You put your hands together and welcome Coldplay.
Oh,
If you're swimming and you see a fin coming towards you, and this is called Trouble.
Away for me. where's Nathalie Imbruglia from? She from Perth? Nah, where? Anyway, shit, this is the only song we ever written about an Australian girl. And so you should enjoy it because you should be able to relate to it. And anyway, this is called Shiver.
She wants to change.
song for everybody like me who's got burning feet. And it's like that hot cold thing, so watch out for the dancing, because I can't keep my feet on the floor. Normally I just stand like that in a rock pose, but I can't do that. Anyway, enough chat, and this is for all the Harvey's Angels, all the PJ people, and everyone we've been on tour with and all that lot. And and everybody who's on that thing about to be sick. It's called Don't Panic, this song, and so if you're on one of those rides, don't worry about it. You probably don't even know us or anything like that, but there's kind of two right, you do wait, this is important right, I've got something extremely intelligent to say, but there's kind of two sides to our band. There's the sort of soft Bryan Adams ballad side, and there's the like big rock band stadium stuff, and that's two sides are going to be displayed in two songs, right? So the first song we're going to be all acoustic at that, and all that quiet stuff, and that's lovely, it's beautiful. And then we're going to play a big rock song, and you've all got to go mental because we're a band, and it'll be great. And so just stick with this, and then just go nuts at the end, and then we'll play a song, which is whatever. Anyway. Thank you. my cloud recorder. That's not good enough. We'll end it again. You've got to go, because we're about to play a big rock song. And so I'll just end that song again. And you just got to keep the noise up, otherwise we won't play our hit single. I've set it up badly. It sounds like Bon Jovi now. Forget all that shit. Love yourself.
things that you do.
That's all. We've got one more song and we're going to go home to England. So thanks a lot for watching us. This is a new song and we're going to come back to Australia in about July, I think, because that'll be wicked. We're going to have a big like fireworks. It's going to be much better. Don't worry about the production. We're going to have fireworks and big explosions and big models and all that stuff. But for now, just one more song. Thanks a lot for having us. Thanks to everybody who's been with us and all that stuff. And we'll see you again. Thank you.
What the world needs now is love, sweet love. That's the only thing that there's just too little of. Yeah, the world needs now is a big day out. No, not just for some, but for everyone.
Thanks for watching.